is happening on the plateau, and we want to let the world know what is happening with Christians on the plateau. They say that Christians, we are the indigenous of this state, and look at what is happening with us. Look at what is happening. Look at these dead bodies. How many people we are killing today? And we can no longer take it. Those that said that Christians are the cause of problem, they are lying. Look at what is happening on the plateau, and we can no longer take it. We can no longer take it. We want to show the governor the corpse of our brothers who were killed by the Muslim militias on the plateau. We can't take it. We can't take it any longer. We can't take it. We can't take it any longer. Why? Why? We can no longer take it. We can't take it. The governor must see it. And let President Muhammadu Buhari know what is happening on the plateau. Let President Muhammadu Buhari know what is happening on the plateau. We can't take it. We can't take it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We want to go and show them what is happening on the plateau. We want to go and show the governor what is happening on the plateau. If he don't know what is happening on the plateau, we want to let him know. We want the world to know what is happening on the plateau. Christians have been killed, murders on daily basis, and the world is telling us. People, those in leadership, are telling us that it is Christians that are causing problems. What have these people done? What have these people done that they deserve this kind of killing? Can you tell us? Can the governor come out and tell the world what is happening with the citizens of the plateau? Can the governor tell the world what is happening with the Christians on the plateau? Merciless. They kill and maim our people merciless. It is sad. Right now, we are heading to the government house to show Governor Simon Bakolalo what is happening. What is happening? Can you see the dead bodies? Can you see those people, these people killed today? Can you imagine? Oh my God. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, oh. Where is the position of humanity in Nigeria? Where is the position of humanity in Nigeria? Where is the position of humanity in Nigeria? What is the government of President Muhammadu Buhari telling us? Are we not citizens of Nigeria too? Let the world know what is happening on the plateau. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Anywhere you are, join us at government house. Let's show to the world what is happening with Christianity on the plateau. Christians are being killed by Muslim militias. Let the world know. The presidency are not supporting us. The government of Governor Simon Lalong is not telling the world the true positions of what is happening on the plateau. We can no longer take it. Anyone, you people cannot be stopping like this and be looking at us Join us, let's go to government house. Let's go to government house and show to the governor what is happening on the plateau. All you people are youth. Come and join us, let's go. You shouldn't be standing like that. Let's go.
No, they're not doing anything.
They are not stopping us. They are not stopping us, please.
They are not
stopping us.
They're not disturbing us.
Can you see? Can you see how many of our people have been killed? Both the old and the young. They killed them merciless. Quite unfortunate. Do we really have government? Do we really have government on the plateau? Do we really have government in Nigeria? What is happening? What is happening? Let's go. That's a cool idea. So is Zane? So is Zane? Get Nasune? Come and ask Nasune? Will you shoot a game with him? Come, let's go. Come, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. We want the world to know the injustice mining on the Christianity on the plateau. It's quite pathetic. It's quite pathetic.
Everybody that stands up for us, that we hide our bodies, that is what they are doing. That is what they are doing. Anybody that stands up for us.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. But where could I say I was going to get him back? Look at him.
Let's go.
Let's
go. Let's
go. Let's go.
Let's go.
It's not the issue of saying, oh, this one is not my brother. We are all one. We are all one. This is a fight for Plateau State. The injustice method on Christianity. Enough is enough! Enough is enough! We want the world to know the injustice that is happening with Christians on the plateau. It is quite pathetic. It is quite shameful. We can no longer take it. We want the world to know that the government that we elected, they are no longer protecting the lives and citizens. They are no longer protecting the lives and properties of the citizens. Citizens are being killed on daily basis. We want the world to know. We want the world to know that we do not have government in Nigeria again. We do not have government in Nigeria again. We want the world to know that we do not have government in Nigeria. We want the world to know that we do not have government in Nigeria. One-sided government. One certain leadership that we have in Nigeria. Enough is enough. Where is Garba Shehu? He should tell us. Let him go back and condemn this. Where is Garba Shehu, the spokesperson of President Muhammadu Buhari? Let him come out and talk. Where is Garba Shehu? Where is Garba Shehu? Where is Garba Shehu? Can you see The numbers of citizen Christians that are killed by Muslim militias on the plateau. Go home and answer. Go home and answer to us. Where is Garba Shehu? Where is Garba Shehu? Can you come and defend now? Can you come and see what is happening with Christians on the plateau? These people are living in their houses, and the Muslim militias invaded their houses and killed them, burned down their houses. This is quite pathetic. Let the world know. We can no longer take it. 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 Enough is enough. Let's go. You people should join the line. It's not the issue of taking pictures. You people should join the line. Let's go. We want to show the world. We want the world to know that we do not have the government that have taken oath to protect life and property of the citizens. They are no longer protecting us. They are no longer defending us. We want to know. We want the world to know what is happening on the plateau. We do no longer have government. A responsible government will protect lives and properties of the citizens. But what we are seeing and experiencing in Nigeria is quite pathetic. Citizens are being killed on daily basis. What is happening? Can President Muhammadu Buhari come to on the plateau and tell us what is happening and explain to us the position, the true positions of the oath he took to protect life and properties of the citizens? Let's go. This is what is happening on the plateau. Enough is enough. Hey, Basu Isaba. Sojoji Basu Isaba. Sojoji Basu Isaba. Sojoji Basu Isaba. Sojoji Basu Isaba. Let's go. Basu Isaba. We want to show the world what is happening with Christianity on the plateau. Not anyone will block us. We are peaceful and coexistent Christians on the plateau. Not anyone should block our road. If you block our road, you are looking for another double trouble. Nobody should block our road. Nobody. Nobody. We are on our way to government house. Let's go. How will fellow Christians be killed and mine? We can't take it. Let's go. Let's go. Don't worry. Let's go. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. The killing on the plateau must stop. We want the world to know killing on the plateau must stop. Now go de Muku. Allez ça Muku la barca. Now go de.
Let's go.
Killing on the plateau must stop. Killing on the plateau must stop. Enough is enough. Killing on the plateau must stop.
Let's go.
We want to tell the world what is happening on the plateau. We are very peaceful citizens, and this is what is happening with us. We want the world to know that we really have government. We want the world to know. We want the world to know what is happening on the plateau. We can no longer take it. Let's go. If the security people cannot support us, it is a shame on you people. If you people cannot support this cause, it is a shame on you people. We can no longer take it. We can no longer take it. Enough is enough. Killing on the plateau must stop. Enough is enough. Anyone that is saying that we are lying, this is the corpses. Over 30 people we are killed. Enough is enough. We can no longer take it. We want the world to know. Is President Muhammadu Buhari really protecting the lives and property of Nigeria? Has he taken the oath of office? He took the oath of office. He promised us securities and lives of the citizens of Ghana. What is happening? What is happening on the plateau? We are no longer safe. We are no longer safe on the plateau. We can no longer take it. How will citizens be killed? We can no longer take it. Enough is enough. We can no longer take it. We want the world to know what is happening with Christianity on the plateau. Enough is enough. We can no longer take it. Why now is that tell them? Why now I fetch it? When a security not that tell them, she is sane. Any security personnel that is not supporting this cause is a disgrace to humanity. We can no longer take it. We can no longer take it. We can no longer. The world war is watching what is happening on the plateau. The world war is watching. The world war is watching what is happening on the plateau. We can no longer take it. We can no longer take it. We can no longer take it. Baba, ya kuna magana haka. Akwai wani da yayi sane. Akwai wani da yayi sane. Ku zo mu je. We can no longer take it. Baba, zaku yima gana wana mbata loko chine. Tu yi sane. Kaku yima gana. Kuna wasting energy na ku.
Kaja ode, go here, spawn.
Kuzomuje.
Can you stop me? Let's
go. You are watching there.
Yes. We want the world to know.
Yes.
Yes. People should join us. Let's go. Let's go. We should run by. Hey, we should run by. Very much more can't you do now? Magana and Dada, you should yell. The same thing. We are the ones that own the government. Nothing. He is our employee. We are the employer. The citizens are the employer. He is our employee, and he has to answer to us. He is answerable to us. Lalong is answerable to the citizens. President Muhammadu Buhari is answerable to the Nigerian citizens. And he must answer to us. He must answer to us. He should tell us the true positions of the security apparatus in Nigeria. Are they protecting us? Are they protecting us or not? While our brothers and sisters are killed on daily basis, what is happening on the plateau? We can no longer take it. We can no longer take it.
Why is it
They're supposed to follow us. Baba, una the spirit,
in our security. They are defending one side. They are defending one side.
We can no longer take it. 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 Enough is enough. We can no longer take it. If the President Muhammadu Buhari can no longer be a commander in chief of the armed forces, let him resign. It is time. Enough is enough. Enough is enough.
Let's go.
Hey!
Let's go. God is alive.
You don't go better for now, long. In generation to generation, no ever see peace.
Se ka kai wurin tukuna karka kashe eliti na kai. In ka kai wurin ne shine magana. Kai! Kai! Kubari. Kai! Baba! Baba, come on,